All right, so in this video, we're gonna talk about how to land more life insurance sales, annuity sales, long-term care sales, get more assets under management by being able to knock down your clients, your prospects, big domino. Now that big domino is what they need to understand in order to cross the finish line and move forward, regardless of what the product is, regardless of what preconceived notions they have about life insurance or annuities or long-term care, whatever it might be. Now, there are a couple things that we need to understand before we go into what that big domino statement is and how to anchor ourselves to that big domino. Now, the first thing is being able to position whatever you offer as a new opportunity. Chances are if somebody has a lot of money or they're making a lot of money, they've heard about life insurance, they've heard about annuities. And what happens is if they just hear that product, all these preconceived notions are gonna come into play. They're gonna hear, you know, think about what they heard from Dave Ramsey, or they're gonna think about what they heard from Susie Orman or whoever it might be. And that will turn them off if they don't understand what exactly it's gonna help them accomplish. Now, number two is locking into what they desire most. Now, one of the great things about life insurance is it's a financial Swiss Army knife. There are a lot of things that it can do. And what happens is if we don't really narrow in on what that prospect desires most, we start just throwing everything in the kitchen sink at our prospects and hope something sticks, right? So we need to understand what that prospect's primary financial concern is. And the last thing is the specific vehicle. What exactly is that vehicle that is going to help them accomplish what they desire most? Now, there's a common phrase that we've all heard that sell the vacation, not the plane ticket. And this is gonna help you do that. So the big domino statement goes as follows. If I can make them believe that new opportunity is key to what they desire most and is attainable only through a specific vehicle, then all other objections become obsolete. So whatever it is that our specific vehicle is, if we can help them understand what exactly it's going to help them accomplish, and we've already honed in on that financial pain point, then regardless of what they've heard in the past, they're going to want to move forward because that has eliminated all their objections in the process. So I'll give you an example of this. The big domino statement here is talking about life insurance inside of a retirement plan. So if I can make them believe that a tax-free retirement plan is key to keeping more of their hard-earned money in retirement and is attainable only through an IUL or whole life, then all other objections become obsolete. Now, what this is gonna do is it's gonna lay the foundation for every conversation that we have with that prospect moving forward so that we're helping them understand that this new opportunity, this tax-free retirement plan, is key to helping them keep more of their hard-earned money in retirement, not just overpaying Uncle Sam every year, and it's only obtainable through life insurance, then all other objections are going to become obsolete. Now, let's flip over to an annuity. If I can make them believe that a guaranteed retirement income stream is key to financial peace of mind in their golden years and is attainable only through an annuity, then all other objections become obsolete. So going back to these statements, again, this is what we want to anchor our conversations to, right? Because in that fact-finding process, we found out that, hey, longevity, that is something that they're concerned about. That's what keeps them up at night. Or going back to the life insurance inside of a retirement plan is that keeping more of their hard-earned dollars is key to financial peace of mind, or key to having a, you know, enjoyable golden years. That is what we want them to lock onto. And when we are able to knock down that domino, that's when the product, whatever we're selling, is going to be a natural fit. That's gonna make them want to move forward as opposed to feeling like they're just getting sold. So what I would recommend that you do is take a look at your solutions, take a look at the products that you provide, and figure out how you can craft a big domino statement surrounding these products so that as you're going out and you're speaking with prospects, that you can uncover their financial pain point, and that'll position that conversation the right way so that that person wants to move forward regardless of what the products are. So give that a shot. Let me know how it goes.
TrainedAdvisor.com.